Well, we lost. Let's put it that way. First of all, I'd like to thank my supporters. First of all, my wife, my biggest supporter. People have spoken. We've not won this election. I can congratulate my opponent. He obviously won. One thing I can say is our city is in a much better place now than it was 3 years ago. That much I'm proud of. That much I'm proud of. Our city's in a much better place than it was. I personally am in a much better place than I was. I was hoping that our accomplishments would speak louder than some of the media has and that my private life has. Unfortunately, that's not the case tonight. Our city's in good hands. We have a staff of leaders in our city that are second to none. We've got a team that we've built that knows how to run this city. We've got a chief administrative officer named Jim Amodio that I have 100% faith in, that the city will continue to move forward. My life goes on. Obviously, I'm not delighted about this tonight, but I will wake up tomorrow morning and my life will continue. So, you know, it is what it is, and I have nothing to be ashamed of. One thing I can say, and this is a message to everybody out there, you folks in the media, and people in general. When people have personal issues, when people have issues they need to deal with, they shouldn't be ostracized. They shouldn't be shamed. They shouldn't be told, go away and get shiny and come back. People can get sober and do their jobs at the same time.
May not be the mayor tomorrow, but we are winners tonight because Bob Ryan stood up for what was right, and Bob Ryan always did the next right thing, and Bob Ryan can walk away being proud, and I'm very proud of him.
How do I go forward? Well, for all you folks out there, if you want a person that never gives up, is an exemplary employee, I'll be available. Keep that in mind.
Is there anything you wish you would have done differently?
No, there's nothing I wish I would have done differently. I've never been a very good politician. I've always stated what I believe. I've never tried to play both sides of the coin. I say it the way it is. I wish more people would do that. I take stands on issues. I let you know what I think, whether it's popular or not. I will always do that. I fight for what I believe in. You know, there's one thing. When I had this personal incident back in July, I had a lot of people tell me, they said, why don't you just go away? Why don't you just go away, get yourself better, and come back? It's kind of like we used to treat girls back in the, teenage girls back in the 50s, where they'd have an issue and they'd send them away. And then they come back all nice and shiny. That's a problem with society. That's a problem with society. If people have issues, don't criticize them. Don't criticize those people. Offer those people some help. If there's one message that I can get across, it's that people with issues can deal with those issues. They are still perfectly capable of doing their jobs. And they don't need the criticism and the scrutiny that is so prevalent in our society. They don't need it. It doesn't help anybody. I am who I am. I've admitted who I am. I've taken care of my issues. I do it every day. It doesn't matter tomorrow. Well, I'll still be the mayor tomorrow, but 2 weeks from now or whatever that date is. You know, I'll wake up tomorrow and go on with my life.